But the U.S. trade deficit also soared to new unseen levels last year. It rose to a record $859.1 billion as Americans splurged on foreign-made electronics, toys, and clothing. The trade gap, the difference between what the U.S. sells and what it buys from foreign countries, it surged 27% last year.